Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we are going to cover how to compute depreciation using the double declining balance method. It is called double declining balance because the depreciation rate is double the straight line method rate. This results in higher depreciation early on and lower depreciation near the end of the asset's useful life. Let's do an example. Assume a company purchased machinery on December 31st of year one. The machine cost $60,000 and the estimated salvage value is $6,000. Also, the useful life is estimated to be 5 years. First, we determine the asset's straight line depreciation rate, which is computed as 100% divided by the useful life. For our example, we take the 100% divided by the 5-year useful life to get 20% per year. Second, we double the asset's straight line depreciation rate to compute the double declining depreciation rate. In our example, we double the straight line rate of 20% per year to get the double declining balance rate of 40% per year. Third, we take the double declining depreciation rate and multiply it by each period's beginning book value to get depreciation expense for that period. In our example, we take our 40% computed in step two and multiply it by the beginning book balance of $60,000. This gives us depreciation of $24,000 for the first year. Let's take a look at how we compute depreciation for the rest of the asset's useful life. For each year, we take the beginning of period book value, multiply it by the double declining depreciation rate to get depreciation expense per year.